outline some of the important activities that we have in. Okay, so good morning, everyone. In compliance with RA 779, otherwise known as the Campus Journalism Act of 1991, and in preparation for our participation to the Regional Schools Press Conference that we held sometime in November, we will be holding the Division Schools Press Conference in September 2018. Actually, we have already a go signal from our SDS, Engineer Edgar Sibiringo, to hold the said conference, the DSPC, on September 3, I mean, September 2 to 4, this 2018. Now, with regards to the theme, I have conceptualized the theme, but of course, all of these activities will be upon the approval of our SDS for final guidelines that we have, that will be giving out in the field. But we have, conceptualized the theme, shaping the future of our nation through campus journalism. Okay, so we'll be holding it this September 2 to 4, 2015. And we will be having competitions in different categories. As we all know, we have the individual categories, 8 of them, and we also have the group competition. We have the collaborative desktop publishing. If you remember, it was only last year that we joined the contest in collaborative publishing. And also we have the radio broadcasting and radio production. Okay. Are there any questions that you would like to